The memorial in Winston-Salem that honors those who lost their lives in the line of duty is getting some changes. Arthur Mondale joins us live in Winston-Salem with a preview of what's to come. Arthur?
Well, Veronica, right now I'm at the Winston-Salem Police Department, where today, I'm giving you a preview right now, the public's invited to attend a commemoration ceremony at 1 p.m. when Officer Russell Willingham's name goes on this fallen officer's memorial wall. Now, again, like Brian said, it has been raining out here for over an hour. It's kind of hard to see what this thing says, but right now this beautiful stone etched inside of it says it's dedicated to honor the officers who have given their lives in service to the citizens of Winston-Salem. Now, his name will be probably etched right here on the right side of this stone. And you know what? He's going to make the 18th fallen officer to be displayed on this beautiful wall. Just to give you a backstory on this, in July, Officer Willingham was responding to assist another officer with a possible drunk driver when his patrol vehicle ran off the road on Vargrave Street. His car caught fire and he died at the scene. To date, 18 officers again in the Winston-Salem Police Department have died in the line of duty. While in other news right now, the DOT is working on approving renaming a roadway between Yadkin County and Forsyth County to honor Mickey Hudgens. He died in the line of duty in 2010. Again, the commemorative ceremony to take place right here in honor of this year's fallen officer set to take place at 1 p.m. Again, the public is invited to attend. Reporting live in Winston-Salem, I'm Arthur Mondale for WXII 12 News.
Thanks, Arthur, and take